Clearwater Revival, and let's have a fine welcome to it.